One day, Percy the green engine was on his way to the yard to collect some trucks. When he arrived, the truck sang a song. Oh no, look to the side! Dirty Percy has arrived! Percy was very cross. He snapped.
You are automatically an imbecile, moron, and a monster scarier than most horror movie villains. Your parents are also very disappointed in you, and no one loves you. People who don't like Thomas Winrelli go into the deepest, fiery, blazing, burning depths of hell, where they will live and cry and burn and die. And once someone mentions that at least once that they don't like Winrelli, even if it's a slight dislike towards it, they will be brought into this endless cycle of torture and pain and death, and nothing can save them from that ever. Winrelli is gone, and he's disappeared. Here he is, a modern functioning member of society, and deserves everything coming to them.
The trucks were speechless!